guys, Virtually Share back again with another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys what's new in the latest iOS 8 beta 4. Now if I go into my settings app right here and then go to software update, as you guys can see from the video that I am indeed running iOS 8 beta 4. Now I already have an installation process for this on the channel, so I'll leave the link in the description down below just in case you guys want to check it out. So the first thing that's new in iOS 8 beta 4 is that if you go into the settings app right here, the personal hotspot icon has been changed a little bit. After that, if you go into the settings app once more and then scroll down till we find privacy, we now have a new option for home data or HomeKit that was earlier announced with iOS 8 this year. Also, if you go into the messages app right here, as you can see from the keyboard that the globe icon has now been changed to a much more happy smiling face. Also, if you go into the settings panel once more and then go to general, we now have an option of suggested apps along with handoff. Now handoff was available in the beta 3, but we can also turn on and off suggestion apps from the app store or the apps we have already installed for handoff. Also, if you go into the settings app once more and then scroll down till we find general and then keyboard, the quick type settings are now referred to as predictive. Also, if you go into the settings app once more and then go to general and then go to spotlight search, the spotlight search web results are now powered by Bing instead of Google, and we can also turn them on and off by simply tapping on them in the spotlight search settings. Also, if you go into the settings app once more and then go to display and brightness, we can now change the text size right from the display and brightness settings itself, and we can also disable or enable bold text if you want to. Now another thing that's new in this beta is that if we go into the settings and then go to messages, we now have an option to let our messages expire after 2 minutes or never. Now this implies both for the video messages as well as the audio messages. Now I don't know how well you can see this on the video, but the app switcher animations have also been slowed down in this new beta. Also, we now have a tips application on our home screen, which is going to give you about 6 or 7 tips every week so that you can use iOS 8 better. Now, just in case you were wondering, no, you cannot delete this app. It's now a stock application. Also, if you go into the settings app once more and then go to mail contacts and calendars and then scroll down till we find the show in app switcher settings, we can now turn on and off phone favorites and recents that show up in the app switcher. Also in the health application, calories are now differentiated into 3 categories called active, dietary, and resting. Also now if we go into the settings app once more and then go to mail contacts and calendars and then go to swipe options, we can now change the swipe left gesture to none, mark as red, or flag, and then the swipe right gesture to none, mark as red, flag, or archive. Now the most notable change in this new beta is the new look and feel of the control center. Now I personally like this better than the previous one, but it's basically up to you. So that's pretty much it guys, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure you hit the like button down below. And also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new, and if you want to see more content like this. I will catch you all later in the next video, peace. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching that video. If you enjoyed, make sure you hit the like button down below. Also, if you are sticking around for a moment, make sure you check out my unboxing of the Cyan Card Dumbledore on Happiness case for the iPhone 5 and 5S. And also make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. All those links will be in the description down below, as well as on the screen right now with an annotation.